y'all see this?
Being a baddie.
He's probably going to Florida. I can talk.
I'm listening to you.
People say I drive too fast, move too fast, live too fast. Ain't no such thing as too fast. People say I drive too fast, move too fast, live too fast. Ain't no such thing as too fast. Living at the speed of light, like a bullet. I could be there by the morning. I can't call it, so I ain't got no time. Wait, get up. I've been down and out for too long, and I ain't got too many obstacles.
Alright y'all, so I finished making my bed. Don't worry about this little cover right here. This is not a part of my bed. I just use this to cover my pillows when I go to sleep because I don't want none of my pillows. But y'all just saw me wash my sheets.
To back with another vlog like that. Consistent princess. Hey y'all, it's the princess. No, everybody dream. I'm just saying. Welcome back to the channel, the weekly vlog. I'm about to tell y'all some stuff real quick. Firstly, welcome back to the channel. I'm Dreamy. I'm the Sip Rights, or y'all Dreamies, and I'm Sip Right. You know I always mix it up. I say anything at this point. Make sure you subscribe, and if you're not subscribed, we feel bad for you. I'm like, it's not funny. It's not jokey. It's just like, but if you subscribe and become a Sip Right, oh yeah, you want to be a princess like me? This was supposed to be a prepare with me vlog. I already told y'all that. Oh, and I just put out my video, so go watch my monthly reset. Thank you. But my mother ended up canceling it because she hurt her back, so her arm hurt. But she canceled it for now. She said if she feel better, we'll still go. Honestly, I just stay in the house the rest of my life and be that girl. I don't go nowhere. Y'all saw me wash my sheets and stuff. I'm supposed to wash your comforter like, is it 3 times a month, 2 times a month? Last month, I washed my comforter 1 time a month.
Oh, wait. That has nothing to do with me.
Take it up with y'all ancestor. Oh. Wait. I packaged this morning. Let me show y'all my new bag. Come on. If you a girl, don't walk. Run and get this bag right now. Do y'all see this bag? Get into the details. Oh, my God. Wait, that's a crossbody. Oh, my God. I'm obsessed. I'm gonna get the other two colors that I want. I'm gonna get silver and gold. This one in large, because this is the only one I'm gonna have in large. The other one's gonna be in mediums. I know I was supposed to get my braids done, but we're gonna get them done in this vlog, because y'all know too much was going on for me, okay? I gotta get my nails done. I gotta get my lashes done. It's just a weekly vlog, but it ain't really gonna be weekly. It's just gonna be a couple days. I gotta set up some more furniture for my YouTube room. I gotta go get my face waxed and my armpits waxed. I haven't got my armpits waxed in like 80 years. I missed my last one because my phone was broke and I forgot when I had set my appointment. That's what we gotta do. Like I said, I gotta redirect this whole video instead of just like throwing it away and leaving it away. I don't know. I don't know what I'm gonna do. So this vlog is just off the head. Now you wanna get full? I still feel like I ain't have enough time to be 17, but it is what it is. My birthday vlog coming next month. But anyway. I love y'all. We just gonna get into the vlog. It's just a couple days. Toodles. See y'all later. It looked like I'm gonna just have to buy me a wig. They about to piss me off. I was supposed to go to this girl named Braided by Zo. She had what she had going on. Cool. Blocked her. Now I'm supposed to go. Now this girl named Braided by Vaya. I'm only booking these people because I see they got mutuals with me, right?
I book her this morning. First of all, she's taking 80 years to text back. Oh, I tell her, let me know before 7 or whatever after I book the appointment. I'm trying to get her deposit. I read her policy. I read everybody's policy.
Up through thin. I went in a booty hole and read it, okay?
It said nothing about some 24 hours. Like, I don't even know what she's talking about. She like, oh, well, I'm okay with you vlogging, but all appointments need to be booked 24 hours in advance. Baby, your policy don't say that. Be specific in your policy. That's what I be talking about. Mind you, I booked her 11 o'clock this morning, so 8 to 8, 8, 9, 10, 11. I'm only 3 hours off. Baby, like, you want to make money or not? Nobody was booked. So, girl, I just can't, like, probably be 7 o'clock. The hair's still gonna close, so it's giving wig. I wear wigs the rest of my life. All right, you can bet your top dollar. You can bet your top dollar and my dollar. I'll see y'all next time. I should do a montage of my wig in this video. Because I can't make this up. I can't make it up. I can't. Bye.
I can't.
I'm about to get my hair braided down. I got on nails, so I can't braid my hair. I got a brunch to go to Sunday because my coworker, my buka bud, he leaving a job. So ordered this 30-inch, 13x4, 180% density wig from my vendor. I've been working with my vendor for a year now. So I know all the textures, all they have. I know how they 613 feel, they regular straight. I know how they body wave feel, and I know how they water wave feel. Go ahead and watch me get this hair braided. Won't you meet me by the beam? Too early, maybe later, you can show me things. You know what it is whenever I visit Windy City. Did I see? No, 30 degrees, way too cold, so only time. Will I see you at the show tonight? Will I see you at the show tonight? It's Sunday, a little update. I'm dressed. I just got on this two-piece. Me and my backup originally picked out this white two-piece, but I decided not to wear it. I'm about to go to brunch. I'm about to do my makeup. Right now, I'm just fixing my hair. I'm about to put this witch hazel on my face. It's 11, 12, and the brunch is at 12:45. My videos ain't been doing good, but I just mind my business. I'm ready. I'm gonna show y'all the OOTD, of course. I'm going to this place. I forgot the name of it. I went and looked at the menu, and I think I want to get me some chicken and waffles. The week coming up, I got to, and I mean, I have to, go get waxed. I have to. I get off of work the other day, right? I'm driving. Mind you, I have to hit the highway. My sister car messing up, right? I thought maybe it was like gas. There was plenty of gas in there. God, I know I'm scary. So I automatically call my mama. Mother, the car is shaking. I get out of the car because I was embarrassed to be on the side of the road. Climbed in the passenger seat, opened the door. Front tire was fine because that's the only tire that I be having problems with sometimes, right? My mama like, girl, tell her to drive the car off the interstate and go to Wendy's. While I start driving, the car doing a heart check. Okay, I hear it over the phone and I'm on the way. Girl, I wait there for my mom to pull up. Mind you, I was ducking and hiding because I didn't want nobody to see me. Why would she come? I finally get out of the car. There's no way.
The whole tire off. Yeah. Like, I'm riding on them.
I'ma just have to do my makeup and I'll just see y'all later because my ring light just on.
Gotta hurry up and get out the door. My mama gotta make a stop, so. I still don't even got on my jewelry. The makeup is in, I ain't putting on no lashes, I lied. I'ma miss Billie Eilish perfume. Oh. Spray my Ariana Grande. Come on, girlies. We gotta get out of the house.
Pizza. All right, this is the makeup. I'ma bring a jacket just in case.
I think I'ma wear these glasses because they go the best. You just gonna have to stay filled. I got on these shoes. Y'all remember these shoes? I got on a two-piece. I got on this. I don't got no accessories on my neck. I got my watches on. And I got my shades on. Let's go ahead. Get out of the house. This is how she looking. Ah.
She don't want my love. I was wasting my time. I'm from the city.
Hey, baby.
Oh, God, I don't want to be in the
camera. Hey.
called? Poogans?
I think it's Poogans.
Yeah, Poogans. Yeah, Poogans. Yeah, we can get inside of it.
Forgot to show y'all. Just go watch my YouTube video about it. I just wanted to pop in real quick and show y'all my hair. Get it. And it's from the Simmerite shop. I'm gonna give y'all a montage of me doing my edges, of course, because I forgot to give y'all something, so I gotta give y'all something. It's Tuesday. Next week, I'm gonna go get my lashes and nails done. I need to order some Shein stuff this week too, because we're gonna go and take content and then we're gonna end this weekly vlog. I might go to the beach because look at my hair. It's giving like Dubai, Abu Dhabi. 30 inches. I can't stand all the way up, girlies, but like it's 30 inches. Boom, 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 blah, blah, blah. Just watch this montage of me doing my edges. Okay.
Give a fuck about a nigga. Big Birkin bag, hold 5-6 figures. Stripes on my ass, so he call his pussy Tigger. Fucking on a scamming ass, rich ass nigga. Same group of bitches, ain't no ass in the picture. Drop a couple right, watch his ass get thicker. Drinking on licking, I'm licking at your nigga. If it's money right, he can eat it like a sticker. I ain't got time for this fake ass hoe. Talking all loud in them fake ass clothes. Fake ass shoes, mess that fake ass toe. I'm the realest bitch ever seen snake ass hoes.
I just got done spraying my hair. Okay, so I don't know. Still supposed to go on this trip, but like, we officially canceled it, so this is a weekly vlog. I'm gonna go on a trip next month. Not for my birthday, but me and all my booker butts is probably going to Florida. Y'all know I'm gonna bring y'all with me. I'm gonna go do this in the bathroom, but I'll see y'all for my wax appointment. I just wanted to come pop in and show y'all my new hair real quick, so see y'all tomorrow.
So, something happened. I broke my nail, my actual real nail, coming off. I was fixing my robe in the bathroom. I don't know what happened, but I just called out of work because, first of all, I can't take a shower. I can't pull up my pants. Like, it's nerves through my whole finger at this point. My mom tried to clip it down. It ain't working. I don't learn my lesson at all.
Nope, no, I don't want her.
Laying in the bed all day today. I don't have even close to half of my vlog edited, nothing. Now my nail broke. Okay, last night is when it broke. This morning, I took it off and I was about to get up to get dressed for work. And I hit it on my thigh. And it pushed it back bloody. I'm still going to get my wax Friday. See y'all later.
I was supposed to bring y'all to the store with me, and we were supposed to do my little errands. Why I got up, did my hair, got cute, but got all about I was vlogging. Went out the house, shopped, and then bring y'all. But I can show y'all what I got, and I can show y'all me with feeling. So what I went to the store for, plug in air freshener. Hold on. The Family Dollar, I went to Food Lion. I need some Family Dollar. I need these. I keep these in my YouTube room and I keep them in my bedroom all times. I ran out. I ain't have them in like 2-3 weeks. I said it was $8.50, something like that, or $9. I go to the cash register and they ring up as $11. Squeeze me? No. My mama just went grocery shopping. That's why all that stuff on the table, right? So I was asleep when she went grocery shopping. I got up and then I went grocery shopping at Food Lion. 17-year-old grocery shopping now, you know. Who's spending a lot of money on something that you want? I've been obsessed with these right here.
the cherry ones preferably, but these. So you get 2 for $5, but they're giving away 1 for free. So I always get 3, and I always eat them in 3 days. Mind your business. I'll try to eat them less because I've been obsessed with them. And I got me some donuts. Some donut holes from Food Lion. So freaking good. Then I'm in Food Lion line, and this one boy that work in Food Lion, if you ever see this, I'm just like, you know, he just kept eyeing me like, and I was just in a line acting like I ain't see him. I had on my shade, and I was acting like I ain't see him, and my shade's dark, right? So I was looking at him at the corner of my eyes, looking at me, and I was like, off to the side. My armpits getting so hairy. It's not even funny, literally. I need to book my appointment. Let me call him. Hold on, give me 1 second. Can we do, what time y'all close? Yeah.
The last appointment will be 8:15.
8:15? Mm-hmm. Can we do 4:30 or 5 o'clock? Me, 5 o'clock. Yes, ma'am. Somewhere around 5 o'clock, 5 and up.
Can you do 4:45?
Mm-hmm.
5:15.
I could do 5:15.
So you're
good
for
5:15
for tomorrow, okay?
Mm-hmm. Thank you, sweetheart.
You're welcome.
So the lady who asked me, she the one who answered the phone. We'll be cooking. She got these from Walmart. Excuse you. We got these Reese's, this Boom Bow. She about to make like graham crackers type thing. Oh girl. Me being me, I do not eat chocolate. I went and bought me some white Hershey's. That get done cooking, I'm gonna show y'all that too. Let me go restock my air freshener plug-ins. I'll see y'all tomorrow, or I'll see y'all when I'm about to chow down on the graham cracker thing. So yeah, see y'all later. Refill my stuff. Yes, mother. Okay. Yeah. Y'all like, I know y'all like my hair. Did a short video IG reel. They doing what it's supposed to do, okay? Ain't even got it wet or nothing. It look good. I'll see y'all tomorrow when we get in our way. Boy in the hood, nigga. A real street nigga. We want a hood, nigga.
She trying to tan right now. You in her way. You know? You know what I'm saying?
Oh.
Of the sun.
Of the sun, yeah.
I'm ready. No, a little tanning session. Yeah.
Okay.
Bye, babe.
That might...
to get a wax. The light and crazy right now. I just woke up. I'll see y'all when I get there.
Tell me what you see in me. Gotta be.
I went home, changed my clothes. We have to get the armpits wax. Okay. You feel me?
Check in,
but
have a seat
for
over there.
Thank you.
You must be made for me. Patience is everything. In and out, in and out.
Just ordered chicken sandwich, stuff like that. I just came from the wax lady. She ate the armpits up, of course.
Mm-hmm.
The only reason I'm back on this camera right now, Amazon said my package was supposed to be delivered today. I bought me a clothing rag purse then. I bought me 2 purses. So my 2 purses gonna come
a far time away, okay? But I ain't been feeling YouTube because y'all haven't been messing with me on her, but y'all been messing with me on IG. I haven't been editing nothing really. I was supposed to put out this hair video. I just started editing it last night. I don't know. I'm just, of course, I love YouTube. I'm not gonna stop doing YouTube because like it's like my hobby, my life passion. Love YouTube. I just had to take a couple days of not seeing myself, not hearing myself speak, and I have to edit nothing. But now, you know, I'm back into it. Why not messing with me on here? I don't feel like I'm doing nothing on here. Let me go see what is that. It said it delivered my package. It's not here.
Hold on, let me go see. Oh, he just delivered it. Okay, girl.
I got the package. She just delivered it literally when I looked at my phone. He's driving away right now. Y'all not gonna be able to see it, but it's like a, it's like a purse thing. I'm gonna put the silver and gold one on here, or I'm gonna just put one on here and then order another one and put the other person on here. I got this big clothes right. It's so heavy. I gotta go set this up. I really don't feel like it. Hopefully my bags come before I end this vlog, because honestly I'm ending the vlog next week, so, or whenever my clothes come, because we gotta go take content. But I'm ending the vlog next week. Slide on a pimp gang with my pinky ring, lot of gang, lot of bitches in the icy chain. Why you claim that you rich? That's a false claim. I'll be straight to the whip, no back. So clearly I'm gonna have a hard time pulling this out. I got a messed up hand. I don't think I need instructions. Oh, this is oh, it's glass. Well, it's light glass. I think I do need instructions. Let me read these instructions and stop trying to think I know everything, which I do. I do know everything. Like I said, it's simple. Let's set this up, okay? Let me move everything off my desk. Whole lot of styles, can't even pronounce the name. You ain't got no style, see you on my Instagram. I be rocking it like it's fresh out the pan. Only when I'm taking pics, I'm the middleman. Walk talking like a boss, I just lift a hand. 3 million cash, call me Rain Man. Money like a shower, that's my rain dance. Get me all in black, like a gangland. Say the wrong words, you be hangman. Why me stick to your bitch like a spray tan? Mister, what kind of car you in? In the city, love my name, nigga, I ain't gotta say. She can get a taste. She can get a taste. Fuck what a nigga say. It's all the same like Mary Kay. She can get a taste. Let you get a taste. D, let it taste. Yeah, that's cool, but he ain't like me. A lot of girls like me, niggas wanna fight me. I definitely think I'm gonna put it on my desk and keep it on my desk. But it's up there for now, it's cute, but I don't like it up there. Let's set up this thing, y'all. If a spider pop out and try to get me. So what we gonna do? My wig coming up. I was already supposed to take it off today. Let me try to open this. Honestly, who knows how this is about to go, but it's about to go. See how many pieces we working with. I can already see what type of project it's gonna be. Why my camera fell? The earthquake, it ain't break nothing. It ejected my flash and it probably just error message, but it ain't break nothing. I got all these pieces and they gave me this, but y'all know I hate, why do I do this to myself? I hate reading instructions. Like, just, how about you send it to me done already? That sounds like, how about you send it to me done already? And that sounds like a plan. Okay, step one is just to put these two together. Your time chasing me. Oh. Please, ain't no need to waste your time, but you got up over me. Nigga, please, I don't wanna hear about it. You can tell your friends you.
Now my whole week, look, coming up. But that's how you do it. That's how you work. And I do what I do. I'm about to take my hair off. I'm about to wash this hair. I'm gonna reinstall it. I had it on for 5 whole days with just even spray. It's not that sturdy, but it's sturdy enough. My actual outfit that I wear for Instagram, I want my room to have as less clutter as me. I want my room simple, less clutter. Okay, so YouTube room is basically complete. I'll definitely see y'all when I'm about to go get my lashes. Oh, I forgot before I go. And I have to go get me some hangers. So I got a problem, so I would not put hangers on here unless they all the same hanger and they all the same color. I'm gonna get white velvet or black velvet hangers that hang from my clothes up.
Oh yeah, like a spine, I'm back.
Hey,
oh my god, today, first of all, I don't got on no wig, I got on a hat, that's about it. So my package came in today, my purse came, my purses came, and my Shein stuff came. I got my nails done, there we go. Oh, let me change my battery real quick. Take y'all to the beauty room. Because one thing about it, my battery's always gonna die. Like, one thing they're gonna do is they're gonna die. They're gonna die. And what I'm gonna do,
I don't know.
Saturday, I go get my lashes done. Oh, I got on this baggy shirt. I look huge, but the waist still snatched. I got my Shein package. Let me see. I got these shoes, like, taped together, like they used. And if they used, I'm snitching. I forgot what shoes I got. I just know I had got some shoes. Look at these shoes. So I don't have no black heels, but this one is cute. I'm gonna get this pack of toenails, right? Because I don't get my toes done no more. And it come with like 200 in here for $2. The same black pants I had that one time, but I got them bigger size.
They better fit, I'm not playing. And my waist better be on vacation.
So originally this outfit was supposed to be with my braids. Let me show y'all real quick. Y'all like these? Do it still give me my booty? Nah, it look gone. I see the vision. I'm gonna wear this top right here. Oh, got my bag. It's the 7-1. I just got this today, but I couldn't wait to open it. I thought my other stuff was gonna come later. Let me take a heel off, cause that's so tacky. So, back up. The purses came today, right? I opened the silver one, but I ain't opened the gold one. So what I'm about to do is give y'all B-roll of me opening the gold one and setting everything up. Cause both of them gonna sit on the stand. The stand got this one on it. Right now, the medium size bag. But here go the gold bag. The gold bag is in. Come the scrap. These two. So it's like a mirror and like a pouch.
With my jewelry and chains on, had to wake up and recount the money. I got a bitch, she gon' kill for real. Talking about Clyde and Bunny. Cool with the kid, copy. Got you. Pull up with a stick, stop it. Rich nigga shit, solid. Rich nigga, oh, honey, pockets riding. Got it. I go to space with the stars. I smoke a blunt on my pilot. Saturn, moon, Earth, and Mars. NASA take off with the rocket. Half a million on the necklace. Half. No rich nigga, we successful. Say she wanna feel special. What? And Coco make her feel special. Coco. I count 100 or better. 100. Back at 200 or better. 200. I might go put all my chains on. I just might change up the weather. Change. She pop a perky pussy wetter. Drip. I make the bitch at Coachella. Coachella. If she new, tell her she probably do better. Or can I get a E forever? I pray to God about my sins. God.
Good morning. Saturday. My teeth so white. Up and ready to go. I got blue hair. I'm about to change into 2 wigs today. Because I just wanted to have blue hair. I woke up real early. Only 7:02.
Mom, like.
I'm sorry, I was watching Brittany Vine. Y'all know I love me some true crime. Today agenda. Hold on, I can't talk and do a look liner. Okay, so my lash appointment at 9:00. When I come for my lash appointment, I'm gonna take this wig off. Got my curly wig washed. It ain't ready to go though. But I wanna take like night pictures. My outfit's so mismatched. So I know Teflon dropped these back. Clear, we're transparent. The transparent one I didn't get the catch. My sister bought me the pink transparent one for my birthday. As soon as it dropped, like boom, y'all, I was on my phone. It's staring at it. Waiting and waiting, waiting. Girl, the way I probably was the first one to put in the order for that bag. Soon, I kept refreshing the page. Soon as it said add the cart instead of coming soon, it was in my cart paid for. Today, I'm gonna pat that girl. I got charms right here. I got my basic jewelry right here. I gotta be back home by 4:00. Oh, I got $2 in here I didn't even know I had.
I think I'm gonna give me some snacks. Honestly, I'm just trying to be in and out so I can get back home as soon as possible. But let me tell you what happened. Why I said at the beginning of the vlog how I wasn't feeling YouTube. I always tell my Instagram, give me 25 to 30 views in the first 24 hours, right? If it hit that, I kind of know it's gonna do good, right? My definition of good is hitting 100 views. And I put out the June Princess video. It got the amount of views I wanted to in the first 24 hours, but it was stuck at a number, but it finally hit 100 views. I put out my hair video for my Classy Era hairstyle, the side part, and it's still like 64 views, but it was stuck at probably like 30-40, and I was like, yeah, I'm unmotivated. But this was before the vlog even hit 100, right? I put out my customization video. Mind you, it's highly requested. I get DMs 24/8, like show us how you do that. So I put the video out. Literally, it was stuck at 24 views. Not even 25, it was stuck at 24 views for 2 or 3 days. I told my Instagram I was gonna delete the video like after the 24 hour mark because the views were so low, right? It slipped my mind to delete the video because I was doing other stuff. Like I was working, all type of stuff, right? So the video been sitting over there the whole time, and I just so happened to click on the app on accident. Views going up. It got me so much watch time. Grandma at 274. New girlies, how y'all doing? Y'all know I always welcome y'all. Welcome to the dreaming. You know, I'm dreamy, you sip a rice. You dreamy, I'm a sip a rice. You know, it's vice versa. Thank y'all for being here. Y'all gonna have a lot of fun here. I got a lot of content. August, I will be gone though, because that's my birthday month, but I'm gonna put a video out. I'm gonna record in August, but y'all won't see no video in August until like the end of August. And then the beginning of September. I see y'all at the Lash Lady. I'm that girl. I'm definitely gonna be that girl on this YouTube shit. Like, it's nothing. Like, I'm going to be what? I'm getting thicker. I just made it here. I'm early to my appointment. 9 times out of 10, when I'm having appointments, I'll be early soon anyway. The Lash Tech home I'm going to this time is Blink by Bell. I'll see y'all when I get up in there. This is exactly what I'm talking about. It's so cute, the ditty, pretty. I just feel like the classy girl that I am. Her name Blinks by Bell. And then I forgot my whole tripod that I bought for the car. Hey, yo, Pluto. For the cash. Okay. I'm a bitch. Last time in here, guys were mad when the neighbors in here. Listen, I mean, is that your model and that can? You see, I shake like a bottle. You shake like a can. I said the devil wears pride. Well, guess I'm the devil. I'm a freak, bitch. I want to see it drip on my chin. I ain't fazed by hate. Ho, I just changed my way. So if you try that way, drink it, get tasty, mate. Dream. And I'm still shaking ass in the deli. He like him already. He want the white, but I just on the fatty. So they always be singing my song. I've been hating bitches to the back. Orders on orders, they know how to ooh. You know we good together. Who get the weather? When I'm out with all my ratchet, me ignoring DM. I might just be a BM. If you wonders to you niggas, I don't even see them. This ain't gonna end so well. I don't know what you are about to. I got done doing my hair. Oh my god. And that's a reinstall. It's like this Starbucks. I'm gonna find a Starbucks that look like clean up to my liking. Show y'all too much because I'm naked right now. I don't want to put on clothes, but I'll see y'all when I get there, okay? The wig is melted. Okay, bye. 6:34. I'm about to do my makeup. This is my makeup for when I'm, you know, content creating, because y'all know I do not use contours no more, nothing like that, but I want a little extra good on the camera without having to edit so much, because y'all know I'm lighting on rewrite and stuff like that. Y'all know my basic makeup routine, honestly, so I'm gonna speed through this part. I'm not afraid to be alone.
So I'm gonna go in with this white concealer and I'm gonna brighten. It brightened a little bit, but once I put my powder on, it'll be gone. But let me do a contour while this sits. My black opal. I did not use this. You don't understand how long. Since my last makeup video. I'm gonna take my foundation brush, carve a little bit on my cheek, y'all. And I'm gonna have to go in the bathroom and blend this out. But y'all get the memo to just kind of carve on my cheeks. Then I'm gonna tone it down. And like when I get to the side of my nose with this, I ain't gonna blend it. I'm gonna basically like contour my nose without contouring my nose. So I'm just taking it on the side and stopping it right here. So the shadow from my regular foundation, well, my concealer, can like contour itself. My camera died, but I just basically like put a whole bunch of powder and I carved my cheeks out, but I think I did too much. And y'all know I use powder though, so I can tone it down. Look, I want to put a little bit of lip gloss. I'm gonna dab like just a little bit. Overline my lips. I only overline my lips a little bit, so. Is this black? Overline real subtle, and just cause. So when I used to take pictures and I used to look at my lips, you could always see like a separation. You overline them a little bit. The actual lip. I don't know how to explain it, but bottom lip, I don't overline at all. I'll come back to y'all whenever I do my lip combo. Just basically look. You know, done. See, I gotta cover my tip. All right, so I'm done. This the outfit. It look baggy in the front, but it is what it is. I put a white concealer in between. See, I tried to put on a thick lip gloss, but I ain't got one. These the accessory. This the hair. So yeah, let's go ahead and get out the house. I look good though. Yeah, but this the outfit. I got on these shoes. I got on this bag. Sorry about the foggy footage. So humid outside, footage gotta be foggy. I'm here. It's just like some outdoor pictures. She looking at me like, girl, we're closed.
Can your nipple show?
Sweetie, that like cannot see me. How clear can you see me? I forgot my press on. Let me see that picture. Okay, do the walking pose. Ready?
Oh wait, come back.
Yeah, I'm sweating. You ready?
Good.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Do this. Good job, I'm gonna do a video, okay? Stay right here.
Hey y'all, so this is the end of the vlog, so once you're watching, I did actually record an actual intro, well, an actual outro. But when I seen it, my wig was coming up and stuff, so I'm not gonna put it in here. I might put it in the bonus clip because it's funny. Thank y'all for 274 subscribers. Thank y'all for the love on my last video. I'll see y'all in September, in August. My birthday coming up, so get ready for my birthday wishes. I love y'all so much. And if you're not subscribed here, I don't think you that girl. I don't know. I just don't think you are. Go at my Instagram at DSilverWright. That's with two E's. Because that's where I'm at. That's where I be at. That's where I'm going to be at this whole time me being gone. But I love y'all. Drink.
That's embarrassing.
I'm trying to go to war with murder. I'm trying to war with
success. I'm on the way home.
Thank you.
She's
so thick.
So they got me pissed off. Fuck them braids. I'm about to get me a wig. I can't with you hoes. Y'all done pissed me off.